Coding is 100% a superpower. You can solve so many problems in the world with just a few lines of code. I'm Ellie, I'm 16 years old, and I'm a 2018 Kode With Klossy Scholar in Philadelphia. The experience has been like no other. You can't compare it to anything. It's a mixture of a fun summer camp where you don't want to leave and one of the best classes you've ever had in school. I just developed a code that was over 200 lines long. That being said, for only being here for about 4 days, that's insane to me.
Once you get there and you see the atmosphere and you see all the girls there wanting you to succeed, you know you can do it.
I am on an all-girls robotics team, actually the longest continuously running all-girls robotics team.
Our team's name is the Firebirds. There are so many similarities being on the Firebirds and working with Kode With Klossy. You're in such a welcoming space with girls that want to see you succeed.
You come over here, we have some of the busiest areas you'll ever see in our shop.
We have 6 weeks to build 120-pound robots. During our robotics season, I spend probably about 30 hours a week just in this room alone, and I do it because I love it.
Ellie is warm and loving and smart as a whip.
This week, we're going to be working on our robot, Firefly.
When you love something, you want to know all of it. You want to take care of it. You want to grow it. You want to nurture it. And that's where Kode With Klossy came in this summer. That was another piece of the puzzle that she needed to be the best Ellie.
We want to thank you guys for an unbelievable and unforgettable 2 weeks.
Over this past 2 weeks at Kode With Klossy, I have grown tremendously. If you asked me 2 months ago that I'd be creating a website that people could go to and actually use, I would tell you that's insane.
First question is going to prompt you, how are you feeling?
For my final project, I created a website called She Inspires. It's a way to incorporate positivity into your everyday life. You input how you're feeling today. Are you feeling sad, unmotivated, or stressed? You click submit, and you get an entire page dedicated to making you feel better.
I think Ellie will change the world.
My mother was diagnosed with MS before I was born, so I would love to one day be able to develop and create an entire product that will help her live her life on a daily basis almost normal.
I am so proud of her. I wish I was born 40 years later so I could be like Ellie, because she's my hero.
I feel like I can empower the world. I can empower a new generation of girls to do exactly what I'm doing and make a difference.
From coding, I found the confidence behind my voice.
It's absolutely more than coding. It completed her in a way.
These girls that I've met here, they're sisters.
That's my daughter. That's coding. That's the future.
One line of code, girls can change the world with it. The worst part about this camp is that it has to end. I will definitely be back next year.